It's tough at the top of the fleet with unpredictable winds, but after 72 days, the Vendée Globe skippers are used to it. Yannick Bestaven is sixth and is smoking it to the north.
N'importe quoi pour moi, n'importe quoi.